Barbara, you looked so calm and relaxed while you were sitting on your couch drinking tea.
Well, it's a good way to be on a Monday morning.
Yeah, I know. It feels like Monday morning, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. Yeah. I hope it won't feel that way all week.
Yes, maybe. Maybe.
Okay. All right.
Let's do some Qigong.
Today at 1.
And the other side. Lee circles. And reverse. Shoe circles. And reverse. And pink circles. And reverse. And reverse. And reverse. Okay, you can put away your sticks. Head turn. And center and right ear up. And relax, and left ear up. And relax and right ear again. And relax and left ear again. And relax back to center. Cross the hands on the chest. Raise the chin. And relax, drop the chin to the chest, tuck it in and raise the back of the neck. And relax, cross the hands on the chest again, raise the chin. And relax, drop the chin to the chest, tuck it in and raise the back of the neck. And relax back to center, head rolls. And down to center and reverse. And down to center and back up, forward spinal wave. And reverse. And good. The quad. And reverse. And good. Belly rolls. And reverse. And good. And squats, starting on the left leg. And then the right leg. And the left leg again. And the right leg again. And prayer position. Okay, hands on the knees, up slowly. Keep your head down a moment. And the shoulders. And reverse. And the other side. And reverse. and alternates. And reverse. And double. And reverse. And good. And the wrists. And the other side. And double. And stretches. And the other side. And reverse. And the other side. And relax your wrists. And the ankles. And rotate. Reverse. And the other side. And close and open, close
open, close, and open, close, and open. Doling. And touch the earth. And close your pores. Salute our masters. And salute your classmates. Thank you, everyone. If you're going to stay for advanced Qigong, give me until the new hour. Otherwise, we'll see you next time.